This is Big Bob Jones on WWTP Radio.
It's Big Bob, it's Big Bob, it's Big Bob's radio show.
Now we know how you feel devastated about that devastating tidal wave that has hit Amity. And as always, at this time, we're bringing you the latest updates. On the line, we have Bill Stockwell from the so-called PL60 group dedicated to hippies, or long-haired weirdos. He's claiming that we're experiencing the disaster, waiting to happen again. Bill, are you there?
Tell all your listeners the truth! Stop all of this madness!
Bill, we only report the facts and cannot speculate with long-haired weirdos. I'm sure we can appreciate.
Bob, I'm not a hippie anymore. The tidal wave has changed my life. Forever. And there is no time. The end is coming. Another wave is coming.
Whilst we can't deny the impact from the wave, we must—
Listen! The wave is coming back. It's gonna do one more thing. Destroy Amity. This is not an attack. This is the end of the world.
Attack?
It's the end of Amity, as we know it.
I don't see any attacks around here.
Well, think of it like an army. A massive army of water, armed with weapons of nothing but water. And it's gonna drown us for sure. Why are you not listening? Why don't you understand? Tell those listeners the truth. Tell them to call in friends and family. Get into the canary and join Amity's final hours. This is the end. I'm telling you. I'm telling you.
That was Bill Stockwell, a hippie turned to warrior. While you respect all the points on WWTP Cape Radio, we feel most important message at this time is to stay calm and head on over to the Van Ness Cannery. And now, you're still listening to
WWTP Radio.